you're sitting down, just moving packs. Make a bitch who's jumping jacks, like she was an acrobat. Got these bitches looking at me crazy, cause I got face tats. Ooh, drip, 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 I cannot go.
What is up, you guys? It's your boy Johnny here, back again with another video at TwitchCon in San Diego. Yeah, that's right. So you're probably asking yourself, Johnny, why the hell are you at TwitchCon? You don't even stream on Twitch no more. You're a YouTube man. Yeah, I know. But you know what? I came up on some money, and I heard TwitchCon was in San Diego, and I've always wanted to see California because, let's be honest, I'm a movie junkie. I've always wanted to see California. So I decided, let's just go to TwitchCon while we're at it, right? See some of my favorite streamers, you know? See what's going on, see some of the booths. So decided to come here. And the fact that they actually labeled me part of the Twitch community is amazing because I haven't streamed there in about a year professionally. I streamed like one Roblox stream one time because I was like really bored and wanted to see if anybody still watches me on Twitch. But yeah, so we're gonna go inside, check out the booths, check out the festivities, so I will catch you guys on the other side. Alright guys, so we're in the main hall. We got OBS over there, we got Charity Plaza, we got Streamer Zone over here, we got Honda. Honda got a booth. Omen, my beast, my baby, my beast, you know, the HP Omen. I have my computer. TSM got their shit right here. Legion, Streamlabs, so we got a lot of companies. Gamer Fuel, or Game Fuel by Mountain Dew. A few little companies right here. Blockbuster back there, we going over there right now. Got a little green screen going on. There's a lot of stuff we gotta do, so yeah, but this is the main hall. Pretty big. So you got a little Blockbuster booth set up right here. This is dope, this is dope. I like it. They got some nice VHS.
Yeah.
Hey, how much for the ET VHS?
You can't buy any of the VHS. $100.
$200. $300. They got Speed with Keanu Reeves, Ghostbusters, Star Wars. Before it was A New Hope, this is the OG Star Wars. Come on, hey, you see me with the ET on lanyard.
Oh, that's so funny.
Ghostbusters. I think that's Ghostbusters 1 and 2. Harry Potter, Sorcerer's Stone, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. This is cool, Harry Potter. Batman Forever, Sixth Sense. Madagascar, I remember that movie. Alien. That's dope. Batman and Robin. We got Sixth Sense right here. This is pretty cool. Nice little throwback. I still remember what the Blockbuster was in my area. I used to go to it. Die Hard. I got this one and that one at home. I got that one and Die Hard, and I have Jaws and I have Jurassic Park. Catch Me If You Can, another Spielberg movie. Yep, Steven Spielberg. Superman. Sixth Sense again. Thunderball. Sean Connery, 007. Freaking, my favorite one is Dr. No and GoldenEye. Who Framed Roger Rabbit? Gotta watch that movie, Karate Kid 2, 40 year old version. Super Mario Brothers Super Show. The Office. They got a dope little Blockbuster. Hey, they coming back though. They coming back. Blockbuster coming back. I'm telling you. They coming back. Bring it back, baby.
Okay. It takes like 2 minutes.
That one hurt my
head. It's like, I guess I'm gonna fly back home.
My rotator cuff is fine.
I really have to go to the doctor now.
There we go. There we go.
Out here at Gaming Outfitters, they got some dope stuff. Look at this little hoodie. Nothing I'm gonna buy though, cause like I need more stuff. We got Mario slippers. I don't need that cause you know iPod got me with his. We got a lot of Harry Potter stuff right here. Holy head.
There we go.
That's dope. We got Harry Potter stuff. Slytherin and Gryffindor. Gryffindor's a better house. Forget about Slytherin. Ain't nobody likes Slytherin. Well, I know one person that likes Slytherin, but that's about it. Hogwarts. They got these lanyards with VHSs on them. They got Back to the Future with the actual time travel coordinates on there.
Oh yeah.
Dope, and it has like a little VHS under it. And then we have Friday the 13th. This would be dope for Horror Nights. Yeah, Borderlands, Avengers, a bunch of properties. They got
about like
fig pins,
like
or pins
November
right there.
Through like February.
Ooh.
I like the Michael Myers one and the It one. Damn, they got some dope Friday the 13th, Gremlins. No E.T. though.
Betty White, dude. Betty White.
Oh, man. Michael Myers on the TV. They got Lover from It, Chapter 1.
Got we had Pennywise, but it got sold.
I can imagine.
Actual clown face.
That second one, they got Mohawk. That's pretty cool.
That is fire.
Yeah, the backpacks, this N64 one is fire. All these backpacks is fire. This one, though, woo! Star Wars Five Nights at Freddy's. This is hot right here, but it's $30, and I am not paying $30 for a blanket. Do I look like a crackhead? Don't answer that. But do I look like a crackhead? $30 for a blanket. They got Kingdom Hearts. Lord knows I love me some Kingdom Hearts. Ow, my hand really hurts. We got more pins right here. Much of the same right here. Holy Fig Pin XL. Jesus. Oh, what's this? Office gift set. This is pretty cool. $25. Too bad I already got everything I need. I got my notebook and everything like that. Overwatch. Super Mario Brothers. Oh, I remember this shirt. Little Mario plus Mushroom equals Big Mario. I love this hat though, even though I already have a Jurassic Park hat from Hawaii, but it's $25. That says Jurassic Park Park Ranger. Yeah, more lanyards here. Swear to God, if they have an ET one, I'm buying it on the spot. Harley Quinn. Yeah, just much of the same. More backpacks, One Piece. Or is that One Piece? No, this is something else. I'm sorry, I don't follow anime, so excuse me if I can't, if I don't know where any of this stuff is from. But yeah, so that's cool. Probably not gonna buy nothing. They got the little ball from Rocket League. It's like a little stress ball, that's pretty cool. They got some more merchandise right here. They got some mystery boxes over there. But yeah, I bought the Blockbuster game because Lord knows I'm a movie junkie, and this is a little fun game. I might just play it myself, honestly. When I'm bored, I might just sit there and play it myself. Just to test my knowledge. We got more pins, Cuphead, Sonic, Marvel. We got all these boxes. I am really eyeing that Ready Player One box. I wonder what could be in there. They got Harry Potter ones too. It's like a little tea set. But I am wondering what's in that Ready Player One. $40 though? I'm sorry, I'll just keep my Ready Player One hat. Imagine it's like a pin in that big ass box. Alright, Crash Bandicoot. Huh, I like that. They got the little platform running 3/4 sticker on it. Let's see. We got people showing off the newest games here. Headsets. This might be headsets or computer stuff. Jesus. If you guys thought my computer was badass. That thing tears the beast to shreds. This is dope. They got this little backpack with the camera on. This is pretty dope. And this is what I need to get soon for my camera. A Rode microphone. That's the $100 one, right?
So we use the Live Solos. Okay. Connect USB modems into
that's
those.
Pretty cool.
The Live Solos on the connections together. Sure. So you're never using one connection. So you walk into
the area. That's pretty cool.
Does that have good coverage?
Like that. I'm not gonna show you. Hey, that Bang Energy booth is popping though. They probably the littest booth in the whole convention. Woo! You got the Bang girls out and everything. They lit. They part of the Litty Committee. Here at the Rocket League booth. I haven't played Rocket League in a good while. I am rusty. If I'll play it on one condition, I can use the DeLorean. They have the DeLorean in that game. Or the Twisted Metal, the Crown Car. That's the only condition. But we're in line, we're gonna play, because we are doing the Twitch Prime Quest Book. So, yeah.
All right, so I haven't played Rocket League in a while, but let's see how rusty I really am with my Quest Book right here. Let's see how mine is.
I said the default.
I'm saying
Nina
John,
bro.
Hello, Nina.
He's really good. I said Terry. Well, hold on. I'm not that terrible. I mean, I can't really hear.
Come on, now, ready up now.
And impatient.
Oh, did you get it?
Went to the bank. Energy joint. Got a little bag. Got a little light up hat.
Now I can look like every hoe on IG.
Oh, thank you.
Ah, you know. I've already seen that one. Slowly but surely, I'm reading.
That's actually what I
Oh, no one. That has
Yeah, that's what I
behind you, so I'm like, I'm gonna be like,
actually, I was gonna do that, so I'm probably gonna leave it.
Okay, if you leave it, then I'll be fine. Yeah, instead of rolling, the air roll is an X by, I'm like, it doesn't make sense. Yeah, if you leave it, that will be fine.
We are getting destroyed. Bang Energy out here playing Kanye. Kanye don't copyright me. I don't make money. I know you got plenty of money. You got that Kardashian money. Don't worry about it.
Not doing good. got whacked. I just got whacked. And I think that's gonna do it for me.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that's gonna do it for me. I didn't last very long. That's something that I only want to be heard here. There's Myth right there. Hey, he spotted us. The man, the myth, the legend. He got his own little booth going on right here. That's dope, that's dope. Fun fact, we actually beat him one time in a high explosive game. I don't know if it was actually him, I'm pretty sure it was him. But yeah, we got Myth right there in the building.
All right, thank you.
All right, basketball, you know this means series.
Ready. Yeah, you are more than welcome to actually get into the shade box. Back to the shade box. All right. Yeah, Eddie box. Yeah, Eddie box.
This artist alley where they got a bunch of artists and they do their thing. So, and then they got the loot cave right here, which I think you can buy Twitch loot. I think, I'm not too sure. This is my first year, so don't expect me to know anything about anything. So, yeah. Hey, we got some Gryffindor girls over there. Yes, representing the best house in the school. Nice mugs, sorta. Interesting looking mugs.
Yeah.
And art.
Just
Shy guy. How many times am I gonna tell you? No one likes you. I've been playing a lot of Mario Kart Tour since I've been traveling, and I've come to the conclusion that nobody likes Shy Guy. You got more art right here. Yes, yes. This is nice, very nice. Some more art. Still haven't seen anything that quite interests me. But I'm sure I'll find something eventually. But this is nice. It smells good in here too. It smells nice. It smells like barbecue. Bob Ross and Wonder Woman. That's pretty dope. Look at that Ariel right there. That's pretty nice. Brat tats. Holy Triton. Jesus. Even Aquaman's like, you gotta calm it down. Oh, this is dope. Oh. This might not be suitable for YouTube. The Tupac one is nice, though. You got Nipsey. Nipsey Hussle. Thank God they censored it, though, because I do not want to get banned. Ooh, these are nice. The LeBron one looks pretty sick. They got, hey, this might not be suitable for YouTube. I don't know. The Vader one. They got Biggie. The chick with the NBA Jam. That's pretty cool. These are some nice ones. Snoop Dogg. Uncle Snoop. What else they got? This is dope right here. This little... The Scream Japanese poster. Ooh! Those are nice.
They don't do a whole lot of Arcanine and Ninetales. Those are like really hard ones to come by.
Like Pokemon, but like... They're like snow globes, but they have Pokemon. They look
like
Biodome.
So, like, in general, everything that you think is restricted at 45, and that includes whatever Pokemon, like, you want to put in it. The Arcanine and the Ninetales, we have to charge an extra $5 to offset.
This is dope. Check them out, yo. This is actually pretty dope.
But I want to
here, here, other side. They got some right here. This is dope. Although, I don't think it's real vegetation, though. That is dope.
Her favorite Pokemon is
these are actually quite interesting.
So it's easier to put up on your feet.
That is dope. Although, I'm a Pokemon fan. I'm not even a Pokemon fan. I can't call myself that. I'd be lying if I told you I'm a Pokemon fan. Did watch Detective Pikachu on my flight over.
Oh, they got Star Wars stuff. They had Savage Ventress. I just saw that. Holy leather jacket. Just saying the truth. Ooh, is that from Castlevania?
Thank you.
That might be Alucard. Do not quote me. Like I said, I haven't played... Oh, yeah, it is. Dracula, Kratos. Is that Alucard from Castlevania? See, I still know my Castlevania. That's my game. Oh, that was my game. Still kind of is, though. I like it. Love Castlevania. Konami. That's that shit. Already went through here, right? Huh? Already went through here, right?
Yeah.
All right. Let's check out what's on the other side. Ooh. Ooh, okay. Animals is interesting. Hello. This is interesting. They ain't got a wolf, though. Man. No wolf? It's cool. They got dogs. Oh, that's dope. That's dope right there. All right, let's keep it moving. That is dope right there. I don't know, I just like those kinds of animation. They got food over there. All right, let's see what's in the last row. Hey, look, speaking of Detective Pikachu, there he is right there. It wasn't that bad a movie, because usually video game movies are terrible. Super Mario Brothers movies. But that one was actually kind of entertaining. It had a nice story. Interesting storyline. Pretty cool. They got some stuff. Oh, this is pretty cool with all the Dragon Ball Z characters. They got some nice car ones over there. Cat Gang. Hey, that's all you. It's cool. I'm more of a dog person. Minecraft. Some of these arts are dope. I ain't gonna lie, it's just not my thing. And also, I don't have the wall space to put that up. Oh, now these. This I could get behind.
If you get anything else, it's there's your card back.
So, like Legos. I have one made out of wood. These little, like, pixel ones. What can I get? Link? Nah. They got the little Mario ones right there. That's pretty dope. This is dope right here. Super Mario Brothers 3. And Super Mario World. That's dope. The Samus one looks amazing. They got a bunch. Oh, they got big ones over there. Check this out. Alright, check this out right here. They got the big ones. Look at Bowser. Look at Bow, the homie Bow. It's pretty cool. A big Ridley one. They have the Mario with the flood. But I am looking at the Luigi down there with the vacuum cleaner. That is dope. With the Poltergust. That is dope. So I'm going to see if I can buy him, man. I'm tempted. So we got Mario with the flood and Luigi with the Poltergust. I'm going to put them up on my wall. They look dope. Two classic GameCube games that I used to play. I still kind of play Luigi's Mansion. So I got to put them up on the wall. I got them, you know, all bagged up and stuff like that. So, oh, that's cool. It's, what's her name? I forgot her name. The wrestler. She's Japanese. I forgot her name.
Well, that was happening.
But what in the world is that? That's scary. Oh, look at this. They got Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman. My client, Brock Lesnar, You remember Paul Heyman, right? No? Alright. You remember Brock Lesnar? Oh, Jesus Christ. You did not watch wrestling in the early 2000s. But yeah, so we got the little 8-bit characters. He cut me a deal, both of them for, oh. Look at that. You see what I'm seeing? Obi-Wan with slaughtering the Sand People, or defending himself against Sand People. Oh, this is Star Wars. Find your lactose intolerance disturbing. This is dope. So it's like old advertising pieces with Star Wars. Bob Ross. What?
But do you see what it's in the shape of?
Yeah, creation. But yeah, so I got this. So we're gonna announce it in the hall. We're gonna show you what it looks like. But this is dope. These little cards, Boba Fett. Not quite done, I think, with it. But this is looking nice. A lot of, you know, I can't resist these. I got mine that has the little. I made it out of wood, so yeah. Yeah, this is pretty cool. So that was Artist Alley. Got quite a view out here of San Diego. If these freaking food places weren't covering it, but you got a nice view on the top of the convention center. Really nice city though, San Diego. Can't wait till I get to LA though. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Look at that view though. Oh, pretty dope. All right, get my papa shot on, let's go. I'm on the left. Pinball machines back there, arcade cabinets. Papa Shot is right back there. So, yeah. This is dope. So, I'm gonna get my air hockey on. About to smoke my camera person over here. About to smoke. They don't know. They don't know how good I am at air hockey.
Okay. See you.
One more.
My hand hurts.
I only need one more goal.
Well, just go with 10. Nah. You know you're already going
to
get
goal.
I'm not going to score 6 before then.
One more goal.
My hand hurts.
Don't worry. No, come on. One more.
Fine.
Now what? Is this going to let me? So what is it?
It's a Midsummer Night Dream. I used to work the Renaissance Festival circuit, and I got to go visit the shop in Florida.
Wow, that's dope.
Oh my god, that looks so real.
Yeah, at first I thought it was real.
It exists, it's just not a lie.
That's dope.
Met up with the homie Ray. What it do, baby?
What it do, baby?
What's going on, baby?
Oh my god, dude.
Even though I do, I gotta tell you this person. The Heat taking it all next year. We taking it all.
What do you got?
Jimmy
what do you got?
B, Tyler Hero, got? Jimmy B.
Oh, it's good.
Jimmy B. Tyler Hero, bam, we taking it all. All
right, let's
we taking it all.
Okay, I can see the Zoratu from Jimmy Butler trying to get her one set straight, okay? But all around defensively, you got Bam, of course.
Yeah.
You got Bam. Jimmy's going to bring that sort of effort on me as well.
That's right.
Trying to figure out what else. But besides that, it's just not enough defense.
We can agree on one thing.
What?
The Knicks are going to be shit.
Dude, there's a dude. You know the Hoops stick out guy? You bet 5K to Knicks for the Knicks to win the championship next year.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you lose all your money.
That's a $3 million payout, though.
You, what are the odds of that?
I know,
out?
That's like $3 million, hey.
Yeah, go make your go home, man.
Sure.
All right, brother, we're probably going to get out of here. I'm probably ending the vlog right here.
we're probably gonna dip Tupac. We already did most of the stuff in the first day, so thank you, brother. So, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!